Friday morning, nailing a pull session, and smashing out 70 reps on that. So 20 on the main bar, bicep curls, and then underarm pulls. Gone onto 15 plates, 10 each arm, onto the 10K plates, again 10 each arm, onto the EZ bar with 7.5 each side. Again, that's 20 reps, and then onto the light bar, just rep it out. So it's pretty savage. So yeah, playing with all of that. So I'll try and film it, but it's like 70 reps of pain. And I think it's in my final set, so pumped arms.